my main issue is trying to get out of this parking spot right now. Turns out, whoa, that's what behind me. He can't get out. Well, I'm about an hour behind. I turned out I kind of screwed up and I didn't account for parking around here. So I had to walk an hour. I'm an hour behind. Well, actually about 50 something minutes behind. But yesterday I seem to have been able to pull that off. But this is a cool city. I think this is a good city to visit. It's got a lot of restaurants. Jim would love it. I think Jim would love it being here in Charleston. It's a pretty cool city. It's nice. There's the parking attendant. Exercise in today. I walked 10 blocks because my stupid butt thought that the courthouse was right here, but it's 10 blocks away. But the thing is, there wouldn't have been no parking anyway. Really nice parking attendant. He's a cool dude. Except it cost me $10 to park. Don't know how to feel about that, but you know what? We can. just like yesterday. I mean, that worked out all right. I just really didn't.